It's driving into the new block. Oh, it's nice timber. Very, very nice timber. As you can see, it's rainy and misty. It's going to be like that about 24 hours a day up here. Always is. It's always raining up at the top. It's tough at the top. That's what they say. Got my pipe fixed, so that's like mint. So hopefully I go well tonight. Make loads of fucking money. And I'm going to stay here till about 12. Greedy bastard. I have a feeling there's going to be a lot of commercial here, so I'm going to stack it on this bank. But it's uneven, so I'm going to build it up and have it just... It's just the way I do my business. I'd love to be drawing timber, but instead I'm drawing this fucking stupid shite. If I don't, I won't get to the road. So, it just has to be done. Right now, I think I've earned myself a drop of tay. What? Like, for fuck's sake. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's the job. That's the fucking job. Oh, it looks so good. I'm gonna enjoy the fucking shite out of this fucking long tay. Oh, fucking. Let's see what she got me for my lunch. Fucking Jesus Christ, she gave me half a loaf of bread. Or two cuts of bread cut really thick. I'm gonna see. Lad, she done well. Look, cooked ham and cooked turkey on. Let me see now what that is for a second now. Just. It's relish. Thought for a minute it was cat shape, but it's not. It's fucking. It's relish. Well, fuckity fuck fuck fuck. Oh, can you fucking believe it? I just whipped the slinky dinky plastic pipe holder off and... Yeah, that's fucked. Now see, do I have one? This fucking yoke. And this night could be shorter than... No. She will start off with the 17 tightening thing. Whip this bitch off. Now I need a 24 tightening thing and a 27 tightening thing. It'll be no bother because I'm such a hardy fucker. Come on, you cunt. That's fucking easy. Simple. Now you can go fuck yourself. And now put on a new one. Make sure there's no dirt in this now. I have them on hand tight. Now it's just to tighten them up. My hands are fierce strong, I don't have to go too far on it. Oh yeah. That's that. I'm very happy with that. It's running nice. Now just get the slinky dinky plastic pipe holder. Slap it back on. I turned on the lights of the machine just to throw a bit of light on the subject. You know, help me out. Great job. I will slap this bracket back on. And that's it. Good as new. That's the job! Oh, it's back to making this now! Beautiful, lovely, perfect. Oh look, there's my van with the 20-inch RS6 alloys. It doesn't fucking have. When the fuck up fairy decides to call, he's gonna call. Even if it's 2 days in a row. Which he did, cunt. But what I love to do to Roy's hairy little hole is to get it fixed. In fucking jig time, I might add. Jig time! Ha ha! Jean's even questioning me. Document stop. Oh, was I roading? Was it not? A repair, wait, repair. Asher will go for 5. Repair. Is that happy? You happy with that? Yeah, lovely job. She didn't do as well on the cereal side of things. Fucking Weetabix. Weetabix. She is 10 o'clock at night. Oh, it's piling up on the road now. Look at that. Lovely juicy load of 4.9s dragging them up the hill. If anyone else brought up that big a load up that hill, I'd find it reckless. But with me? No, not so much. Oh, it's piling up on the road now. Look at that. Lovely juicy load of 4.9s dragging them up the hill. If anyone else brought up that big a load up that hill, I'd find it reckless. But with me? No, not so much. Things will never change, but our hearts will always separate. Forget about you. Forget about you. Forget about the best time. This is super fucking creepy. Couldn't bring the machine down. It's off up there. See it up there? I'm definitely gonna get fucking raped one of these nights. Oh well. Oh, now we're on the fucking way home, thank God. That's another thing, I need to get the timing belt and the water pump done on this. And maybe I might throw in and out service just to keep her right. Lunchbox all ready and primed for the morning first thing. So I'm gonna get a few hours sleep and then go back at it. Night night. Well, at least it's dry out today. Grand day. Goodbye home. Goodbye again. It was nice to see you for 4 or 5 hours. Oh, I can hear her reddening in the distance. No night heaters. You can't beat them. Not even with a big fucking stick. Beautiful sound. Oh, she's nice and toasty as well. Turn this off. And just like that, we're at it again. We're fucking at it. We nearly have full sunrise. And I am looking forward to it because I'm sick of the dark. Long finishing here. Won't be long at all. Can't believe it's Friday. It doesn't feel like Friday. Everything's fucked up because of the holidays at the start of the week. I'm looking forward to next week starting off strong. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. I'm making loads of this. Because God knows we all fucking need it after our women spending all our money. I spent some of it too, but let's be honest. You know, you women know, you spend most of it on bullshit. There's a juicy load, lads. And look, I'm nearly done. Nearly finished. Every stick of timber out of the place. Not even 2 days. That's how you fucking do it. Bye! Yes! Next, please! Cha-ching!